Crush family. Tell Crush family where we at.
So right now, Crush family, we are at Michael's to get I don't really know.
Crush family, we are at Michael's. I have, watch out, I'm looking at that. I have an order to do. I don't know if I told you guys, but I do crafts on the side, out of sight of my job, the work that I do. I do custom lettering, custom flower pots, all that different cool stuff. Oh, and how much are they?
I don't know.
This is so cool.
Jaylee would love one of these.
Okay, so yeah,
what,
so
a surprise kit, an activity
kit. I don't really want to
surprise
kit because I don't know, Crush Fam, if y'all heard, but some of these LOL kits surprises has really been a surprise. Like, they've been putting little babies in there with genitals and all that type of stuff. So, Crush Family, if any of you guys have a Michaels wherever you live at, they are having a super sale. A lot of stuff is 70% off. Different little knickknacks and little toys for your kids. So they're having a sale, and you know, even Christmas stuff. I know Christmas is over, but you can buy it and save it for next year. Look, all this nice stuff. Those who really get into the Christmas spirit, all this cool stuff. And yeah, so.
Oh, this is like one of those things.
What's that?
It's like when you put it on the floor and you crank it.
Oh, that's cool. So, yeah. Oh, the train set.
Ooh, my goodness gracious.
You know what? I always used to like Christmas train sets when I was younger. Oh, I should have came here and got
Jaylee a pillow.
Jaylee a pillow.
You know, she would have, ooh, and this song.
I might still have to get her one. Look at that pillow, Crush Family. If you have any kids that love pillows, my kids love pillows, little soft pillows. They love them.
And this is like super soft.
They're $12 right now at Michael's. Okay, so. So, oh yeah, what I was going to say earlier, if I've always loved train sets around Christmas time because in New York, I still remember right now, to this day, we went on a field trip, and I cannot think of the store. It's like a nice toy store, Manhattan, New York, beautiful stuff around Christmas time, and they had the train set, went all around the store, and I've just always remembered it, and I just love train sets around Christmas time. Look, and my kids are also crafty, so I hate kind of coming in Michael's with them because we always end up somewhere where they want to be and not where I need to be. But yeah, I love it. I love it. I want them to be crafty. I do. Oh, those cute markers.
You really should have came here and got Jaylee's stuff.
Oh, look at those pencils.
Oh my gosh, they are so, I like these.
Pencil party pack. How much are they? They're only $4?
That's better than the pencils we have at home.
And they come with
erasers.
Erasers. $4, guys. $4.
First thing in dollars.
That is so good. But I just bought them,
Those don't, they don't, those, they do keep on buying off
the. Yeah, I still have a whole pack. Ooh, the dot markers. I should get them this.
Oh, what is
but
that?
But no, because that'll be all over my wall.
Yeah, JJ, yeah.
Yeah.
You need to get those dry erase mark, like dry erase, like something that doesn't, like, it only draws on a certain color book.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys finding everything okay? Yes, I'm sorry. I don't want to get you. I'm videoing for my YouTube channel if it's okay. Okay. But thank you.
Ooh, making bracelets. I really like. Me and Jaylee can make some.
I did not get you anything to make bracelets this year because it's been so hard. Look, Christ family, it's been so hard shopping for this girl right here. She's done turn 11. She don't like certain things. She doesn't like certain colors. Can you explain to Christ family what you like? Because I'm still trying to figure it out.
My favorite color is black.
Your favorite color is black? So what kind of things?
I like to make stuff.
You like to make stuff? Oh, so you're crafty like your mom.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So she likes to make things. Yeah. What's that? Goldify.
It's putty. It's not slime. It's not sticky at all. It hardly stretches.
So you're crushing me. Michaels are having a nice sell going on. This looks cool. Gel appeal.
It's where they had this on commercials. It's where you make necklaces and you wait till it dries and then you peel it off and put it on. Mm. And like necklaces and bracelets and earrings and all that stuff. And they had this one, bath bombs. You know how Jaylee loves bath bombs? When I had
bath bombs.
Yeah. The one I got from school.
Oh, look at this, guys. A solar system model. This is really cool and educational.
And you said you would buy me one.
So, I did?
Yeah.
You tell me about this.
You said you would keep me going in the dark stuff.
Oh, yeah. So, me and my husband is trying to find somewhere to move. We are kind of in between if we are going to buy or we are going to rent. We may just end up renting because we have not really started the process to buy. And I personally feel like we could work on a few kinks, but we're just going to take it one day at a time. So anyways, long story short, we're moving. She wants a glow-in-the-dark room. I want her to have a glow-in-the-dark room. I just think it'd be so cool, like, and serene.
But there's also this one, the glow-in-the-dark moon and stars.
What's that?
The glow in the dark moon and stars.
And that's educational. What's that? National Geographic?
Mm-hmm.
So, Crush Family, like, if y'all need educational and cool and fun stuff for your children, Michaels definitely have it. They have a sale going on right now. And they still have all this stuff is 70% off, guys. I know you don't need it. Christmas is over, but save it for next year. So next year you'll already be set. Look, everything. So
you could have came here instead of going all the way on in.
First of all. So
I have my customized laptop case.
So, Crush Family. On my way to get my letters that, you know, the things I need for my order.
What letters?
This is where A and W. This is where I get my letters from.
Do you already have A and W?
I do not. Or do I?
They're in the cabinet.
Oh, I sure do. They are? You sure?
I saw them.
I do have A and W. Girl, my daughter just saved me from buying extra letters.
If you bought extra letters, I would
just. Okay, so let's go look at some Minnie Mouse stuff. Ooh.
Jaylee loves Minnie Mouse.
Michaels is going to have a kids gift shop section.
You saw the billboard.
Mm-hmm.
You saw
so,
Jaylee and JJ loves Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse.
Oh, this is so cute. Look, Crush Family, if you have any little kids, look.
$15. A little book bag
with their little play stuff. Okay, so I do know that I have at least one fan, one supporter that I do know of. And her name is Keisha. So Keisha, I'm shouting you out and I'm also giving you a suggestion.
Ooh, for Jonathan.
Jonathan would like this, Keisha. You need to get this for him, okay? All right? We are doing this video dedicated to Keisha because she got on me. She said, why haven't I been doing any videos? We've been, you know, keeping track. We've been liking them. We've been following you, and we really like it. What are going on with your videos? And that really inspired me to keep on going because I do know that somebody out there is watching. So, thank you, Keisha, for inspiring us to keep on going. And soon we're going to get bigger and better. Now, buy one of those. I don't know what Maliya is doing. Buy one of those for Jonathan. Okay.
Look at this little bobbers.
So, is any... Ooh. So, Crush Family.
Ribbon.
You may not know.
You love ribbons.
You may not know.
She loves ribbons.
I do love ribbons, but... I love pink. This is absolutely wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
I like black.
I'm a pink fanatic. I love pink. It's for my letters and it's for a girl and I don't want... Yeah. I don't think I need any ribbon though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why did you start?
Because I was thinking about something. I really have another project that I need to do.
What is it?
But I may have to go to AC Moore. I need to do a custom flower pot.
They don't have the bigger.
They don't have the big ones like I need.
Remember that white one? I think you do it.
I had went to AC Moore and got the
other one. AC Moore's, AC Moore's.
No, it's not.
It's AC Moore's?
First of all, I can't stand when you're strong and wrong. And that was just an example of being strong and wrong.
AC
Moore.
Well, you told me Ace Moore.
No, I did not. Why would I tell you something I know it's not? Don't do that, Maliya. Because how would I tell you something and I know for a fact that's not it? And I don't even say that. Oh, this is cool.
You do say Ace Moore.
I do not. Okay. Are you talking about Ace Hardware?
No. Okay, listen, you know.
Yeah, because you know you're wrong.
Okay.
Oh, this is so cute. One day when I get my my own office.
I want one.
I really need this right now just to be able to be organized because...
We have doctor's appointment, plays, dance.
Oh, yeah. Tell Crush Family about the play you're going to be in.
Oh, yes. Yeah. So at school, we have... At my school, we have plays every year, but they're only musicals. Only musicals. So basically, I tried out for this play. We were doing Aladdin, and I actually got into the play as the genie entourage. Like, so basically, I would be going out with the genie.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yep, so, freshman wing.
Oh, yeah. And also, I can now actually, like, be in a play instead of being, like, in an ensemble because I'm in fifth grade middle school.
Okay. All right. That's cool. I'm excited. Oh, they even have stuff out for Valentine's Day. Well, it's not together yet. They're putting it out. So, if y'all are having a Valentine's, if you're having a Valentine's party or something like that, Michael's is getting ready for it.
Yes, Michael's.
So,
just to
let you know, they're getting ready to see all of this. They're getting ready for their Valentine's stuff. And
they have like 2 months left.
Not a full 2 months because in the next day or so, it's going to be January.
Mom, look at this. Did you get my camera from here?
I did not get your camera from here. It was not on sale. Oh, but the film is... I should have just got it from here because it's the same price. Oh, but no, yours came with the film.
Mom, can you give me the instant thing since we're at it?
Let me see, let me see. I didn't come here for that. Let me see if it's a part of my budget plan for today. And it appears it is not. But they're on sale. Wait, okay, hold on. It says Fujifilm Insta-X. Excuse film 20 pack. Free when you buy. Oh. Okay. We'll come back. Oh, this is what I wanted to show you, Maliya. They have different cool things.
I can get it.
No, it's not part of my budget for today.
Am I
going
to take pictures then?
I mean, didn't know I'd tell you to use all of them.
I didn't use all of them. Jaylee did. Take all those pictures.
OMG. I know you do. Put it in your pocket. Michael's is so wonderful when it comes to all the different flowers. You see all the different flowers that they have?
All the different flowers.
But I'm looking for some Mickey Mouse type stickers.
The Minnie Mouse type stickers.
It's not going to be over here.
What's cosplay?
I don't know.
Okay.
So, Christ family, I'm not sure if any of you are crafty or if you like, you know, Michael's too, but they have a wonderful sale going on. You don't want to miss it. Ooh, so look at this. Mexico. So super cool. Christ family, earlier this month for my birthday. My birthday was December 6th. I turned 32. Me and my sister and two other girls. One, my best friend, one, a good friend of mine's. We went to a cruise. Well, we went on a cruise. We went to Grand Cayman Islands and to Mexico. I really enjoyed Mexico. I like Grand Cayman Islands, but I think for me to get a full experience like I wanted, I would need to go and spend a few days.
How many days were you in the Cayman Islands?
One.
Okay.
I don't see no.
Maybe you're looking too hard.
Maybe it's on the other
island.
I
never look too hard. I mean, like, never.
1 second, Crush Family. Let me try to find what I need, and we'll be right back. So,
you didn't find the Minnie Mouse stickers.
We didn't find the Minnie Mouse stickers, so.
They said they don't have a character section anymore.
Nope, which sucks.
Do we have to go to AC Moore's?
We may have to go to AC Moore's or try another Michael's.
The other Michael's that never has anything?
Right.
Yeah, you always say it.
Yeah. Well, we're leaving.
With nothing. You sure you want to leave with nothing?
So, Christ family.
Mommy.
I'm a little disappointed because I'm not buying nothing that I didn't come for. Okay. I'm a little disappointed because they didn't have what I need. And I have to go to another craft store. And the lady was telling me that they've gotten rid of their character section. And,
like, who gets rid of a character section?
That sucks.
Like, everybody needs
to
get.
So now I have to go to another store. And I was trying to hurry up back home.
But
it's okay. But yes, don't forget that they have all this cool stuff on sale. Christmas stuff. A lot of different cool stuff on sale. And if you like to be crafty or your kids like to be crafty, then I would definitely go and check the sale out. If you're really a Christmas person and you like to have your stuff ahead of time so you don't have to be shopping last minute. All the Christmas stuff at Michael's is 70% off. They have a lot. So I wouldn't wait to last minute to get items because it will go fast. So, Christ family, we're going to continue to find what I need. We will, you know, try to get back up with you guys later. I'm so happy that we decided to do a video today. So, we're definitely going to try to do more, especially since, you know, we was kind of told off about ourselves about not doing our videos. So, and that's actually inspiring for me because I really kind of got discouraged. Like, nobody watches, nobody subscribes, nobody really cares. And I know nothing's going to happen overnight. I know nothing's going to happen, you know, really fast. But I was kind of feeling like I don't have, you know, people on my social media. I don't have a huge social media base to where I feel like they will support us. I don't feel like I have, you know, enough people on my social media for us to be able to get some recognition. I know it's some people on my social media that will support and comment and like and, you know, share when, you know, we ask to. But the people that will is less than the people that's not going to, you know. So it's kind of feeling like, why are we even doing this? But the kids love it. I actually love it. And, you know, we're just going to keep on, you know. And I watch a lot of other YouTubers, the Ace Family. I love the Ace Family. They told us about their story. Theirs didn't happen overnight either. They started from nothing.
They were really, really broke.
Yeah, they was really poor, really broke.
They had to go to the worst hospital in LA.
Yeah, they told us their story. They started from like where we're starting from, kind of like nothing. So, and now they're like one of the most famous YouTubers. And they're great. I really have grown to love to watch them too, along with my children. And they inspire us every day. So I just have to have the faith, have the patience, and just keep going. And that's what we plan on doing. And those who support us, thank you. Because we're going to keep on doing it for you guys. And hopefully one day we'll be where we want to be. Okay? We'll see you later. Peace.
Go ahead and drive your car now. Just remember what goes on around, goes around. I remember when you said that you could have somebody better. And I can't even lie to you. It really messed my head up. Had me looking in the mirror discussing with myself.
Are you recording yourself?
Yeah, for the Christ family. Christ family. That's my song.
I was wondering why you holding
that like
phone.
That song?
Oh, put your eyes on the road.
Mommy, we need to go. Please.
Made it clear that you're unhappy. Go ahead and have your fun now. Just remember what goes around
comes around.
You don't gotta worry,
worry. All right, Crush Family. So, we are at another Michael's trying to find our Minnie Mouse character stickers that the other Michaels did not have. So we're still in Durham, but we just have more than one Michaels, so we're gonna try this Michaels. If Michaels here don't have it, then we're gonna have to go to AC Moore, and I'm pretty sure AC Moore will have it. All right, let's get ready to go.
Not now.
Nothing. So we're at another Michaels. Just jamming to my song.
Uh-huh. which was unsafe.
Do you know, Crunch Family? I did not really think that girl's name was Queen. What is it? Queen?
Queen Nyjah.
Nyjah. Oh, I was saying it wrong. I kept saying Queen Nyjah. I will slay somebody's name. Look, I will slay your name. If, like, you just got to tell me what your name is. Because if I read by pronunciation, because a lot of names are not pronounced like they are spelled. So, therefore, it's hard to pronounce some names. Yeah, like my name is Yana, and a lot of people say Diana. And see, Crush Emily, this Michaels have a lot of stuff you could pick up for your children, like these play packs, $1,
and squishies.
Squishies, $4.
Like ooze.
Yeah, ooze and all this type of stuff. On sale, on sale.
Ooze is nasty.
Barbies, $5.
Putty.
So, come on out. It's on sale. On sale. I know you just had Christmas. I know this. But if you're like me and you have to bribe your children to do good things, then have nice Christmas stuff on sale for 70% off. Huh? What's that? A frame kit. That is cute.
Like you display.
$5. You create your own frames. $5.
Yeah,
I better go check out your local Michaels, cause they have a lot going on. Ma'am, I have a question. I put my camera down. Did you guys do away with your character section as far as the stickers, like Minnie Mouse? And I just went to another Michaels and they did away with their character section.
Yeah, we don't have anything character specific.
Cause you guys used to have like Minnie Mouse stickers and no. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right.
AC Moore
it is. Thank you. So, Crush Family, you heard. So, Crush Family, you heard. This Michaels have done away with their character section.
They had the same pillows.
The other one didn't have those pillows.
They had, like, these pillows, but didn't have this one specific.
I'm talking about the glittery ones.
I don't like glitter.
See, this is why I can't shop for her. Because I can't get her stuff that I like. Because she doesn't like anything that I like.
It's so soft. But they don't have black, so, you know, let's go.
Anyways, so we're on our way to yet another store. We're going to, on our way to AC Moore now. And
it's always hectic over here.
I actually need to go on Walmart though.
Ooh, let's go to Walmart then.
Okay, let's go to Walmart. And who knows, we may look up and find something in Walmart. Walmart never ceases to amaze me. You know? So on our way into
Walmart got like a lot of good toy stuff. Like not toy, but you know all those braces and stuff like that. Walmart has all that stuff.
Oh yeah.
You never think about that.
Oh. Why is Maliya always talking junk to me? Do you guys know?
Because
how many of you have 11-year-olds that stay talking crap to you? Like, sometimes I think that she feels like she know more than me.
Oh, kind of, because this is the 21st century.
Do ya? I have any parents of an 11-year-old? If I do, please comment down below and tell me how do you handle your 11-year-old daughter. Please. Okay? We are now in Walmart.
Mommy, you remember when I said when I had two birthdays, so I was like 12? Like, no, I was like 12. I turned 6, and I was like, Mommy, but I had two birthdays, so I'm like 8 now.
Oh, yeah, she's talking about...
When I was little, I had like two birthday parties once, and I used to say, and I said, since I had two birthday parties, I'm 8 now, but I was 6.
One year, she had a birthday party, like, daycare. And then she had a real party outside of daycare, and she thought it was like two birthday parties for two different birthdays. And so she was only 6, and she was like telling everybody she ate because she had two birthday parties. And I was like, no, that was two birthday parties for your 6th birthday. You're not 8. So that was pretty cool. And I wish she was back 8.
Ooh. Ugly.
Christmas, ugly Christmas sweaters on sale, 50% off.
That's what you call them?
Uh-huh.
I can never wear
50%
that.
50% off.
That is not a fashion icon. Yeah. Dress I could be though.
Yeah, that's cute. So, all the Christmas attire on sale. 50% off.
Did this one have a shooting?
Huh? Why am I going to...
I realize how tall I am when I see little kids.
Yeah.
I mean, like, they're just so small. Or is that not, I'm just so big?
Well, you are, tall for your age.
People think I'm 13. I'm only 11. But I'll take the age, though. I'll take the number.
What are you going to do when you turn 13?
I don't know. I have a sweet 13.
Who said you're going to have a sweet 13, Maliya?
Me.
Oh. You must gonna work for that, huh?
Yeah. But I definitely will have a sweet 16. Definitely will have a sweet 16. That's out of the question that I won't.
What now?
I'm gonna have a sweet 16. I don't have to have a 16. I could trade the sweet 13 for a sweet 16. I don't have to have a sweet 13. I could have only a sweet 16. I only have a birthday.
But that's not what you said earlier. You said... There are no exceptions.
Yeah, I'm having a sweet 16. I could have a birthday. The sweet 16 could be my last birthday until I'm 50. Okay?
Well, when you're 50, you can be out of my house.
Yeah, but still.
So I don't know what you're going to do for your 50th birthday.
But still. I'm having a sweet 16.
I'm going to be too old to party anyway by the time you're 50.
I'm going to be my own host. I'm going to be my own planner. It's just going to be me. Well, you're a good planner, too.
Mm-hmm. Hello. Hello, how are you?
Good.
Hello.
We got all this slime stuff.
Hmm?
We got all
this slime. Slime is no longer allowed.
In her house.
In my house. What?
Hey, get this, please.
What is that?
It's a loom kit. You don't know what limbs are. It's where you make rubber band bracelets. Like, there's like. Noah had got this, and he got this all over my room.
Mm-hmm.
Did you remember when they were staying with us? They got it all in there.
And that's gonna happen if you get one.
No, it's not, because I'm gonna keep it organized.
That is not a part of my budget for today.
Oh my god.
How long does it take to make one of those?
No, not long. It doesn't take long.
Oh, man, I'm tired.
At least they have black in there.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, yeah. Mommy, Rachel and Joy have one of these where you make your own lip balm.
Oh, that's cool. want me, So, Crush Emily, me and Maliya, well, Maliya is now in the stage where she wears my shoes and stuff.
But these are not your shoes. These are mine.
I'm not talking about those shoes. I wasn't talking about any shoes in particular. It's just the fact that you now wear my shoes, wear my lip gloss, put on my makeup.
No, not really. I got banned from putting on your makeup.
Yeah, you did, but you was doing it.
I was only putting on your lipstick.
Why do you like lipstick? We're going straight. Oh, why your face? You just all over the camera.
Because I thought you were turning.
I'm not turning. I'm going straight.
But you was like leaning.
You are the one who walking.
In there.
Yeah, that works about better. You just stopped.
Because you're walking so slow.
Oh my gosh, I cannot go into the store with her. Well, to be honest, Crush family, we're going to see you guys later.
At AC Moore's? Okay. See ya.
We're going to talk to you guys later. Stay tuned.